Hello and welcome back. Unlike the last part, I do not have a lot to rant regarding Batman. So hopefully that's like a breather for you. But this won't be. We have mama'd our last Mia. Like, this I was not expecting them to do, with the whole Fury Bowser mechanic. We'll see soon why. Like, usually it stops, but now it's not! Oh, there's the key. No, I did not need this. Thank you. Right. Okay, that works. That works even better. I think I hit my head on something. And now I'm dead. Back to the game. Or video. Video game. Video about a video game. Now where is that last cat chain shark? Is it here? Yep. No. Come on, flip. Woohoo! I'm really hoping the movie doesn't do is, like, make Mario, like, scared of Bowser. Something ridiculous. Clearly he's not. Judging by the leaks, he faced DK already. So, I don't think that's happening. Luigi, I see it, but... eh. I can see Luigi screaming. Like that, especially with Charlie Day. I've seen It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia a little bit. I really want to watch more of that show. Especially since it has Danny DeVito. Bowser Jr. I want them to get the voice of Bark on there. Like, maybe for a sequel or something. If they do one. Or if it's in something in the universe. Just a second! Alright, we are one shorty away. Sorry if you heard the burp there. Another one in the bag! And another flag. I don't know if we can call this airship wreck. You know, like a shipwreck, but instead, it's airship wreck. That worked oddly enough. And there it goes. Thank you. Almost. Now, we have Mama to our left, Mia! Yep, we have mama'd our last meal. Perfect! We just gotta find them! Come on! Bingo! Yeah, maybe later. Alright. Yeah, I'm ending it on a cliffhanger for now. So in the next video, we end this.